And Iran has imprisoned a Chinese-American man for 10 years after accusing him of infiltrating the country. Xiyue Wang is a 37-year-old history researcher from Princeton. According to the Associated Press, Wang was arrested on August 8, 2016, and is accused of passing 4,500 pages of digital documents that were considered confidential information about Iran to the U.S. State Department and Princeton University. Wang is one of several Americans in Iranian custody.